passenger elevators at 2100 Wharton Street in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. These are Dover Marshall SPF Impulse. I think these are T3s. Basement, pressed up before we can go down. They might go up anyway. I don't want to know. Basically, yeah, these are 2-3s. That's pretty creepy. Go up to 7. Red LEDs. Be sure of it. You turn it off. My parents actually used to work on this building. I've been wanting to come here for a while now, I finally have. Also, there's also another passenger elevator in the rear and 2 freight elevators. Should be able to get the rear passenger. Not sure about the freight, so it's 7.
Oh. Hi.
Hello.
Can you get 3 for me? Thank you.
You're welcome. Is kind of tall. Yeah, it's interesting, all the buttons are on the left and the braille on the right. No, I'm sorry. Certificate of install 1990. The basic N9 controller is the main cab.